that's a cheapy knockoff. It's only $50.
Like there's like DVA things.
It's a DV 5000. I can start stopping my phone if I wanted to.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got the Wi-Fi on mine.
I disconnected it. I'm still keeping it warm. I just started. Any
more?
The battery's fast.
Across he's ever done.
Oh, you're kidding.
He just got that front mount at Boxer Fest about a month ago. Just got it dyno tuned at TV. I think the course has just gotten faster. Some of the dust is cleared out.
Well, I started going wider with my line. It was helping me out. I got it. That's
something about the STIs with that big old wing.
Yeah. I have a wing with this.
I'm gonna tell Steven he should get the nose. Spun it once in the morning runs.
Yeah.
That was enough for me to know he
hit a straight line.
Yeah.
Too far. I straightened. My apex is here. Watch this is between the two. And you're usually fast.
I mean, it makes sense.
Oh!
Push. Yeah. See how wide he is. It works. I think the fact that that's on the all wheel, I mean, he can just, I want to see what he can do from the pulley.
Get in there.
It was either 350 and 3 or 4 and 350.
A lot.
Yeah, a lot. I'm on a semi slick. Like, I feel like I probably should have more time in my car that I just need to.
It surprised me how loose it is. I thought the rear sway bar is still loose.
Really? It feels like it's more camber.
Huh?
More camber, maybe? All four of those were my fastest times. Could it be that my corner balance is just so fucked?
So when I was too loose,
I was.
Seriously. So I would go stiffer with the springs and shocks on the front, or softer in the back, or both, to get the balance where you need it. Or you can do the same thing with sway bars.
What the bragging around? I just want to say I beat it. With Seth and Odie and I can't remember the other guy was, but to Kentucky, they had the truck on it. And to be honest, I think it kind of, he books it. Who is that? There it is. Get in there.
Oh, he's on course.
Let's see what happens. Oh, here it goes
there. I got my back.
Did you do any adjustments?
Yeah, I went the rear sway.
Okay.
So that
could have had some. That's pretty substantial.
It is. So there's that left there. I don't have anything to explore that yet.
Yeah, I think I've got mine at the car faster. I'd say you guys will probably roll it over. Probably have enough.
It might be.
I mean, it may be that, you know, the
south.
Too slow.
That's
too slow.
Down.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, whenever you drive a momentum car, it's fast in, still fast out.
Really fast,
yeah.
fast.
Get in there. Yeah. Crossing his hands over, losing time.
Everybody that came today,
180. And trying to counter steer out of it.
That's how you do it right there. See that? Different place.
You have much more of a drive to crank it.
Yeah.
I got straight through. I actually ran a pipe in the middle of the cat. There's it just went. Actually, I drilled it out. And it does the same, kind of the same thing.
But you gotta, it's a lot easier to fuck up the engine that way.
If you shift slow enough, you should, even with flash with it.
Yeah.
Try it.
Whoa, get in there.
Do a run, see what happens.
Yeah. The more I have to break up the laptop, plug it in.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, is he getting on or is that
the same guy?
No, I think so, but I mean, it'd be sweet, but heel turn. My goodness.
Yeah,
absolutely nothing. We're doing everything right. He's just here to watch.
This thing gave me on is wicked, man. That's,
yeah.
It's gonna make me do bad things.
Yeah, his best run was his very last one.
What, he ended up 30?
Thank you.